And that's what Threads is like at the moment. All the rage and the clickbait divisive headlines aren't there yet. And so the sentiment that I'm picking up is people are like, oh, we're really enjoying this safe space. I don't know if that's the right term. But there's this underlying dread because people know it's coming. It's kind of, let's enjoy the moment now when everyone's kind and positive, but we kind of know once all the rage turns up, and also all the marketers, you know, marketers ruin everything.